Okay, so Alison had a great ride today, but like you said, she went slowly because she's hoping for bigger and better things.
Yes, she is.
We'll keep our fingers crossed. She, as usual, did a beautiful dressage.
It was lovely.
And we'll keep our fingers crossed for tomorrow in the show jumping. And then on, is it on Tuesday they'll announce?
I think it is on Tuesday.
And I'm sorry, I didn't even introduce you properly. You are, I was just saying, you're Alison Springer's mother, but
yes.
I'm sure you have a real name.
Carolyn.
Carolyn. Do you get to follow her around to all the events?
Not to all of them, but we try to make the big ones. And when she, we've been to several in Europe.
Yep.
You know, so we've tried to make those. And of course, this one is just fun to come down. Never having been here before, it's so beautiful. It's really beautiful here, so... You know, broken ankle and everything, we decided we would make the trip.
So maybe that's lucky. I tell you who else broke her ankle is Teresa Stopford-Sackville, Cool Mountains owner.
She's
worrying about how to get around at the games. Well, I think we're all worrying about how to get around at the games.
No, because at Rolex they don't allow golf carts. And
I know.
So I'm hoping if Allison does get to go to WEG that they might allow, you know, people that have a problem, like a handicap cart or something like that. Otherwise, I would use my roller, my little thing in the back here, and get around. But
yeah,
nothing would keep us away.
She's there. Good. And of course, she did. She's been around the Rolex course before.
Yes. Mm-hmm. She's done Rolex three times. The first two were clean. The third one this year, she had a stop. That's been her only flaw.
Yeah.
And it was unfortunate, you know.
It was
a rider's error.
He's such a quirky horse, Arthur. I remember writing, he must be the most frustrating horse because he's so talented and yet he has that little quirk that you just never quite know, do you?
Well, that's what they're working on.
Yeah.
She has Patty McKevitt here doing the natural horsemanship, and he doesn't like to say natural horsemanship because it's not at all natural. What Arthur does is very natural to the flight, you know, reaction to anything that scares. And so he's trying to reverse that, and I think it's doing very well. And plus, Arthur's maturing so much. You know, he really just shows, he used to be very nervous in dressage.
Yeah.
And now it just, you know, he holds it together. So it seems like everything is... now just coming together really well for them.
Hopefully just at the right time.
I remember I saw
Jessica Ranshausen at Rolex. Does Alison still work with her?
Well, Jessica helped them when they were in Europe. But because Alison is in the high performance list, they have Odette
Shimoni
working with them.
Mm-hmm.
That's where, you know, she trains.
Mm-hmm.
I don't think she's seen Jessica recently because they train together as a team and
yeah,
they have their coaches.
So of course this time last year you were at Blenheim and then you went to Burley and...
I haven't been to Burley.
Oh, you didn't? So
no.
Alison went on her own?
Yes.
How could you pass that up?
Well, I couldn't go. There was a problem, so we couldn't go. But Alison had... Diane Sinise was with her. And everyone used to think that Diane was her mother because when Alison first started going advanced, she rode Diane's horse, Tenacity. And Diane was always there, so people would think Diane was her mother. So since I couldn't go, Diane went.
She was the surrogate mother at Burley.
Right.
So do you think you might add badminton next spring, or would you come back to Rolex? Or do you not have a say in that?
I don't know. But if she goes to badminton, we surely will go to badminton.
You'd
I
better.
Miss that. I mean, I would not miss that for the world.
That would be amazing.
But I don't know. We'll see how that goes because the Pan Am Games is next year, so I know that
she's training
she'll
Haiti.
Be trying.
She trains Haiti?
Yes.
Right.
Yes.
So tell me this. You stay here now. Will you stay here until Tuesday until they announce the team, or will you go back home? Or
we will go back. We'll go back on Monday. We'll stay over Sunday night because we have, you know, we have dogs and cats and horses at home.
Yep.
You know, so.
And then what happens if Allison's picked? Who will look after everything at home? Because she'll obviously stay here.
Well, Allison lives in Virginia. We live in Illinois, so we're, you know, we don't, she's not, we're not anywhere near her. And I think she has that all thought out. She has a really good team of friends,
yeah,
and people who work at the farm where she's at, and people that can ride the horses. You know, really competent people
yeah,
they'll take care of the other horses, because that's very important too. They're all important horses.
And did Allison go to Poe 1 year?
She went to Poe.
Did you go?
Yeah, we went, but he was injured on the way over. Not Arthur, it was Burger. And he was injured on the way over, so she didn't get to finish the competition. He's coming around now. She's taking him back very slowly.
Oh, good.
And hopes that he'll be at Rolex next year.
Oh, good. It'd be nice to see him back.
Yeah.
Well, do you have a plan B in case Allison, does Allison have a plan B in case Weg's not on the cards? Do you think you might go back to Poe?
I think Poe is pretty far, so...
It's a long way.
Yeah, that's a long way.
It's a long way from Europe, let alone from America.
It was quite a trip, but we enjoyed it. We had a lot of fun.
Good.
I mean, Bill and I had never been to Paris, so we got to spend some time in Paris, which is probably my favorite city. Chicago first and Paris second.
I love Chicago. I think that's my favorite American
city. It's a great city. But we loved Paris too, and everybody was so wonderful to us in Paris. And we celebrated Allison's birthday there.
Aww.
In a fabulous restaurant.
What a good mummy.
Yeah.
Well, I have to wish you the best of luck.
Thank
we'll keep
you
everything
so
crossed.
Much.
No, thank you. And
if
thank
you. If you need any help on your bike, just let us know.
I'm going to say, who's this doggy?
This is Allison's dog, Bodie.
Bodie. And then this is the famous golf cart that gave me a ski lift, ski drag up the hill yesterday on my famous bicycle, and then poor Leo's getting worn out. Thank you very much, Carolyn. That was terrific.
You.